Hashtag genius and excellent experiments.
Magic and mayhem.
Facts and fun.
And today, check out how to do this.
Wow!
Wow!
Over to Stycie and Seth.
So guys, we're going to see water walking.
Water walks?
Yes.
Let me guess, they need roads to walk on?
Well, the roads are paper towels.
Wait, seriously?
Yeah.
Oh, that's kind of interesting.
Let's get started. The ingredients for this cool experiment are food color.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 cups.
Spatula.
Water.
Stirring rod.
And paper towels.
Before this, we already put water in 4 of the cups.
And now we're gonna add food coloring to each cup with water.
So I'm going to add pink.
And I'm gonna add orange.
And then, okay. As you can see, we have 4 spatulas and 4 stirring rods.
Yeah. Now I'm gonna add red.
So Seth is going to fold for us so we can show you how to fold.
And we're gonna fold it like this. So you'll end up with this.
Then we're gonna put it inside like here.
That. And you'll see it's already starting to walk.
So you leave the experiment for 3 to 4 hours so that the water walks up the paper towel into the upper cup. So guys, we waited for 3 full hours and look at the end result. I told you the water walks.
Wow, I didn't think so. Yeah.
So the pink mixed to the purple to make a magenta or plum color. And the purple mixed with the red and it makes a brownish.
Looks like a darker purple maybe.
And now the red went inside with orange and they made yellow. You have any questions?
Yeah, how does this work?
Well, the water walks up the tissue and goes to the cup that didn't have water.
Oh, that's cool.
This is called capillary action.
Oh, I think I heard of that one time.
Yeah. Do you want to show them?
Yeah. Look at all the colors that mixed. It's really cool. We really, really love this experiment.
And you should try it at home because this can be also a hobby. And remember to tag us at hashtag SemaLab.
If you want to see our other videos, check them out up here.
Yeah. This is Seth.
And this is Stycie.
And this is Sema's Lab!
Stay connected with me on the Super Sema YouTube channel.